How do you get away from sub-bass phasing issues? How do you get your bass so punch and clean in sound systems? I listen in mono all the time. Please just buy something that's going to mono your output and listen to your tracks in mono on the way out. If it's going to be a problem with phase, you're going to notice it just by hitting those switches.